flush.
Thank you.
Life is so banal! Is it always as monotone as this? I can't stand it! Let me out! Constantly entertaining as it might seem to have access to memories one has no recollection of receiving, it also places me in somewhat of a predicament. This saboteur, for some reason, he conjures in my mind the color red.
Christ, you look worse than the last time I saw you. Though maybe you're just at a higher resolution. Oh, damn it. Note to self, never insult your last hope of survival. I just wanted to give you a word of advice. Those creepy artifacts, we don't know how they work. Or even what they do, I suppose. I saw someone get too close to one once. You probably don't want to know. I'm sure you'll be fine. Probably. I hope. By the way, if you happen to find yourself in my neck of the woods, I'm kind of trapped. It's no big deal, really. Just throwing it out there.
Oh, no. That's hardly true. They're really completely harmless. Come on, it's just like wrapping yourself up in a warm blanket. Your mind space is marbled as a lime. See here, A is for alliteration, B is for bohemian, C is for carcinogenic. So many long words taking up space in my new home. Here, let me do a little spring cleaning. There, you didn't need the periodic table, did you?
Thank you.
For a moment there, I really thought that might have been curtains. I could have sworn we remembered there being a door here before. How queer! What's in that direction? Oh, silly old me. I haven't got any hands to point with, have I? No, not that way. You sure you know where we're going? Didn't we pass the door just back there? You see? You silly Billy. It was here all along. Would you like Uncle Clarence to take the steering wheel for a while? You should see your face. This is actually gonna be fun. Perhaps I won't get you killed after all. Comes through for you again, eh, monkey? Do you want to know what it says? Do ya? Do ya? I'll bet you do. I say, can you feel a draft? Daddy popped his clogs. Boo, bleeding who? Get on with it, will ya? Oh my God, he's dead! Quick, if he hasn't started to smell, give him the kiss of life. Mm. I mean, good. Yeah, more monkeys for the incinerator. Shut up. Quite amazing. You monkeys and your problem solving. How do you manage it with such small, singular brains? Isn't it terribly quiet not hearing the thoughts of every one of your brothers?
You came! I guess I didn't really expect you to bother. My lab partner's such a pessimist. Was. Such a pessimist. It kind of rubbed off on me. He tried to make it through to me not too long ago. I guess he's a bit late for the party. You'll have to make a quick detour over the surface next, but be careful. If the cold doesn't kill you, well, let's just say I didn't pick the safest of locales for my last-ditch survival attempt. Okay, good news. Good news. Oh yeah, I think I've got a cure. Well, it's not really what you'd call a cure-cure, but it should be enough to help you. I don't think I'm infected. I was careful, but I guess if you come rescue me and I'm looking at you like you're a roast chicken, I got it wrong. Sorry. That probably wasn't funny, was it? No. I suppose not. Well, I hope to see you soon.
Yeah, yeah. Cures, rescue, saving the world. Also cliche, also ridiculous. Do you really think you're doing the right thing? Your morality is just the last stain left behind by religion. wanted to die and... we wouldn't let him. You know, he's kind of humming up the place, if you know what I mean. Weird smell. Excuse me a minute. I'm gonna go give you a memory of him a good kicking. On the to-do list, find this damsel in distress, kill the bad guys, cure infection, save the world. Chances of success? Nil. Chances of survival? Well, you've got old Clarence on board. That should speak for itself. Chances of you buggering things up royally? Almost certain.
You know, you turning up here is probably the second best thing to happen to me since I've been down here. I'm reserving first place for when we get out. So, I'm not big-headed enough to think you came all the way here just to rescue me.